Playing.
Protect the objectives.
That was almost, I think it was three games anyway, wasn't it? At least two or three. I have no one else to invite, but. I'll just play solo. Lets me get games in and actually play. And I know that I don't have to trust anyone. I'll let them all do that stuff. He doesn't suck, he's just typing. It's like, dude, fuck what everyone else says. If I paid attention to all the people that talk shit in my chat all day, I would never fucking play the game.
All others are dead, it's up to you.
He's too busy worrying about other people. Fuck other people. People shit talk you, ignore it. Help me out while I'm trying to already play 1v6. It's like, fuck, don't just lay there. The guy walked next to you. It's hard enough, Yemen offense playing solo. That's what you have to do. You can't just chat with people in the chat while you're doing that. The only reason I can talk to you guys is because I'm talking. You kidding me? I would never be able to type responses to anything if you guys were talking to me. It would never work.
Good job. Get ready for the next round.
Ignore me. Like I said, people are talking shit to you, ignore them. That's how you do it. Be chill, guys. Do not be dicks to other people like that.
Search and destroy.
I asked him for some help, and he was talking to you guys because you were trying to talk shit to him.
Protect the objective.
I don't blame him for doing that, but you gotta learn to ignore people. Like, that's just what happens. People are gonna talk shit to you. It's just that's fucking life, especially on the internet. It's like all people do on the internet. I don't know. That was actually pretty good on that guy's part. Fast reaction time, newer to aim. How many left? Three? Okay. I'm gonna assume my teammates aren't actually covering anything. Which is a pretty safe assumption, usually.
Orbital VSAT on standby.
Great effort from my team. Great effort. It's six and then five.
Search and destroy.
Got a VSAT though.
Protect the objectives.
Oh shit. Get my phone. Maybe my teammates can get kills if I give them a UAV. Oh, there we go. We got one. Dead. I missed my first burst. I knew I was dead right then.
Contact with weapon.
Target finders always win.
All right, we lost that.
It's one of those games.
Not over yet. Get ready for
Call of Duty.
One.
If marksman dies, the team loses.
Search and destroy.
Oh, fuck, dude. I hate the cough.
Neutralize the objectives.
There's no way to avoid it. Like, I just feel like, you know, like it forces me to cough. Okay. This is interesting. They didn't pressure us at all. Which is really, really rare.
Orbital VSAT online. All others are dead. It's up to you. UAV awaiting orders.
That guy's not playing. Now he is. I'll take the plant. It's alright. I know where he is right now.
Bomb active.
He didn't see me. Hoping I scared him.
Bomb deactivated.
Whoa. He's got nerves of steel.
Round, but it's not over yet. Step up.
Nerves of steel. I thought he would have dropped
search
it.
And destroy.
I looked him right in the eye and I was like, I will fuck you. And he was like, I don't care. I'm defusing this shit, bitch. I'm defusing
it. Acquired.
Nerves of steel. God, you're awful. You're gonna die. I'm gonna let you. I wanted 300 points really bad.
Charges dropped. UAV inbound.
God, you guys aren't in the same league.
Charges acquired.
This is a different level, my friends. Different level.
All others are dead. It's up to you.
Dude, he has some fucking nerve. I'm telling you that.
The bomb has been planted.
Okay, now I can see it from here, though. They both ran past me.
Charges defused.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, dude.
We lost that round, but it's not
I didn't
yet.
See him.
Step up.
I gotta figure out the plant spot on that better. Yoshidosha, DM me your Skype. Actually, I'll DM you mine. So we can do this. This game has lasted a lot longer than I'd like.
Destroy.
There, I just sent you my Skype, dude. I'm gonna call you for this game.
Neutralize.
God, that was stupid of me.
We got the bomb.
It's 2 VSATs, sure, but I didn't want to. I wanted to win that round. My team. Get off of me! You're gonna die because you're not watching that way. Maybe not.
Bomb carrier down.
4 up still. Nice shot. I don't want to give my team a reset in this round since we're up.
Bomb dropped.
There's 2 down. There you go.
Good job, Grunts. Get ready for the next round.
I dropped two rounds because I'm an idiot, dude. I should have checked. The first one, I wanted the explosion. I knew the risk on that. That one, I just didn't see the person. Because I'm stupid. Really. That's the only thing I can think of right there. Extended.
Search and destroy. Fast call.
Yeah, that's what I get, huh? Oh, we're close to a swarm, though. That's cool, huh? All right.
Defend the objectives.
We're getting there. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Friendly orbital VSAT online.
Fuck, these guys are really hard to kill.
Finish the mission, you're all that remains. Swarm awaiting orders.
There we go. Swarm, come help me, please.
Be advised, swarm inbound. Bomb active.
I have no ammo. Beautiful. Oh, we got it. I don't think I get there in time. Oh, I think I got it. I think I got it. Got it. Oh my god! Did we just win that game?
Done. I took this game late and I'm still done.
I can't believe that just happened.
How many fucking duns are
you guys
nine?
Got wrecked.
Oh my god. I can't believe we won that. I was out of ammo.
I'm still better than game.
Operation complete. Nice job, Grunts.
I wish I'd seen the whole game.
Wow.
I'm still better than you and Zero.
That's
I'd kill you.